Assalamualaikum.
Welcome back to Leah and Fadwa Vlog. I'm Leah.
And I'm Aisha.
And today we are going to do a traveling vlog. We are going to a farmhouse. After lockdown, we are doing this traveling vlog first time. And we are doing it with many safety things also. And we are going to a nearby place.
You can see that we are on the way and I am really very excited. We are near Lal Bagh. So now you can see that we are going to go on a bridge and see the bridge style. It looks very beautiful and it's written hedge there. From city, a rush area, we are going to a peaceful area, that is village.
Friends, you can see this side.
There is a mall. It's Gopalan Mall of Bangalore. And it's really very huge. It's like something. It's like a palace, right?
Yeah.
Friends, now we are in MG Road.
If you come to Bangalore, you must visit this city because this is the main city. It looks really very good. And you know the precious thing in Bangalore that they grow both the sides of the trees, as you can see in the front. So itself, it has a very nice scenery. Friends, can you see there a mountain? Now we have reached Chindamani.
Hey, we need the farmhouse.
Yeah, Mohammed, we were waiting from a long time to reach the farmhouse. And finally, we are here. And you can see so many mango trees here. And it is so peaceful. I love peaceful places.
Yeah, I also love.
I don't know why we are not stopping the car.
Guys, finally we reached the mango farm. And you can see this place is really beautiful. And you can see here mangoes. Yeah, there are many mango trees. And we are enjoying so much.
Like our video, please subscribe and also like to this video.
Now let's ask them that how they make these mangoes, please. Okay, come on. What is going to say?
जी इसको जो आम आने के लिए क्या क्या करना मालूम इसको खुदाई करना जो नागर के उसको ट्रैक्टर आता है ना वो ट्रैक्टर में खुदाई करके तभी इसको डिगिंग करते हैं इसको डिगिंग करके तभी इसको गोबरी डालते हैं गोबरी डालने के बाद इसको मैंगो स्प्रे करते हैं दो टाइम स्प्रे करते हैं उसके बाद जो पानी है ना पानी बनना इसको पानी डाल के उसके बाद मैंगो साइज आएगा उसके बाद जो कलर यह है ना थोड़ा आम कलर आएगा इसमें दो तीन वेराइटी है 4-5 टाइप्स का इसमें मल्लिका है और जो है तोतापुरी है मल्लिका तोतापुरी और बादमी और बेनिशा मलगोबा इसमें वेरिटी वेरिटी है जो इसको पानी डाल दे ना तभी इसको अच्छा सही जाता है कलर इसको है स्प्रे दो टाइम स्प्रे करते हैं दो टाइम भी जो है यह कीटाणु पड़ते हैं ना तभी स्प्रे करने के बाद सभी मर जाते हैं तभी अच्छा आम आता है
ओके
नाउ ही सेड हाउ टू ग्रो अ मैंगो ट्री
Everyone are busy eating mangoes.
The mangoes are really tasty.
Friends, now I am going to say you which types of mangoes are here. There are the sheri, langra, pairi, badami, chausa, himsagar, neelam. And it is a fruit very rich in beta carotenes. It is important for skin care, cholesterol and health and much more. And
It is also rich for compact acidity, blood cleanness, lower cholesterol, clear skin, prevents cancer, repairs poor digestion, boosts immune system, heat stroke remedy. Mangoes is low calorie fruit that is high in fiber and is great source of vitamin A and C. It is also contains folate, B6, iron and little calcium, zinc and vitamin. And it is really very healthy. These mangoes are not even medicined.
So guys, he's plucking the mangoes for us.
As we said, we did the traveling vlog. Now it's your turn to subscribe to our channel and also ring the bell icon and like our video and also comment which part did you like the most. Part 2 is coming soon. Wait for that.